Aikido is not a matter of merely acquiring physical strength or technique. Its founder, Morihei Ueshiba, conceived of his art as a discipline for purification of the self and as a means for converting the sword into a life-giving instrument. For Ueshiba O Sensei, the techniques of Aiki represent an expression of divine will. This is the key to understanding Aikido's deeper purpose beyond self-defense. In its larger sense, it is a path leading to the merging of man's spirit with the workings of the universe. Ourselves with the universe by purifying ourselves and harmonizing with the movement of the universe. For those who master the secrets of Aikido, the universe lies within. Thus may I say, I who am the universe.
Thank you. 自分自身の中を振り返って本当の真価を持って自分の身体を眺めていかなればその悟りの上で子供の子神岡の歴史が子供の子の血の中に流れているんですよ。身の内にあるんです。数百億万年の昔も未来もやな現在そのままに自己の身の内に一代のうちに営んでる血液の血行である、うん、この全てのたぎる体内の全ての操作ほとんどこれは神の歴史を物語るものです。でこれがあいつ要するに一口に言うたらまあ皆世界を和合させてやな仲良く言ってこの地上に楽路の建設こそ合気道の巣なんだ。まあ仲良く人じゃないかとこういうのが適はない無抵抗主義になってくるわけです。けど無抵抗主義の中には潜んでるのは大なる抵抗主義ですよ。みんなを言うことに対して一件一件残らず苦労がやな行わして本当にもこれはええことを上島の爺爺が教えてくれた。ありがたいです。喜んでもらってこそ上島の爺爺の価値があるんです。
The secret of Aikido lies in uniting ourselves with Aikido is not a matter of merely acquiring physical strength or technique. Its founder, Morihei Ueshiba, conceived of his art as a discipline for purification of the self and as a means for converting the sword into a life-giving instrument. The universe, by purifying ourselves and harmonizing with the movement of the universe. For those who master the secrets of Aikido, the universe lies within. Thus may I say, I who am the universe. For Ueshiba O Sensei, the techniques of Aiki represent an expression of divine will. This is the key to understanding Aikido's deeper purpose beyond self-defense. In its larger sense, it is a path leading to the merging of man's spirit with the workings of the universe.